Alright boys, today I bring to you some Resident Evil 6 Mercenaries gameplay on mining the depths with Ada. At the end, I sold so hard, bro. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I think it's because of how many times I had to restart on this fucking map, bro. Just the amount of restarts just really got to my head, and that thing, that's what made me really make irrational decisions right there in that last moment. So, that's what I blame it on, and I'm gonna probably do a replay of this map in the future with a different character, but, you know, here's a different character, Ada. I'm not really a fan of Ada, bro, to be honest. Not in RE6, at least. Her bow, like I said, you want to maximize as much time as you possibly can with melee combos to get the highest score possible. So, the bow just, you know, yeah, it can one-shot certain enemies and I was just missing a lot, because like I said, I'm still getting back used into the rhythm of the combat system of this game and the ADSing and everything. And I'm also running on only 3 hours of sleep. I went to sleep at 3 a.m. yesterday, woke up literally 2.5 hours later to go to work. So yeah, but the gameplay, got max combo, hit 1.2 million score. We're improving slowly but surely. Like I said, this is nowhere near world record. Points or anything like that, but it definitely can be improved upon, and I just gotta get more reps in, bro. That's all it really is. I gotta learn these maps, I gotta get more reps in with certain characters, and I can make those world record attempts or attempt to get the highest score possible that's up to my standards, because 1.2 million at this point is just really common for me to get, and I want to get above that, like 1.3, 1.4, or even 1.5 million. That's like the ultimate goal to head towards, and if possible, 1.6 million. But only time will tell, guys. Nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. And if you do, please leave a like, comment down below what you think, as well as subscribe for daily Mercenaries content and Reverse videos. I just cannot get over the fact that I really choked. Like, I had the final boss save for the final elimination for that extra 150,000 points bonus. And I shot a enemy that had a fire extinguisher on his back, and it just killed 3 zombies. And that just ruined everything. And of course it didn't kill the fucking behemoth of an enemy that was that dragon. But, man. Talk about missed opportunity. Anyways, next time, boys, it will be finished at 150, the final boss. Anyways, boys, later.